Hello, YouTube Xavier here, and today I am reviewing the Boats Beta Pack and Gmod. And you might say this looks familiar because it's from the Ship of the Container, the Sword of the Container Ship video. Or that was supposed to be a movie, but then I cut out so much. And then look, all the cast is here, plus some extra guys. Like Evil Barney or Kleiner. I forgot Kleiner. There's Mossman, G-Man, Eli, and we need Kleiner. Or it won't be the same. So we need, where is it? There he is. Plus some rebels here. This is going to be a very short mod review because I'm not going to drive any of these because my game's lagging me out. And number one, my game's lagging me out, and number two, there's people on them. That's right. And also, well, there's the RHIB, which I was going to include in the movie with the Spartans. And then there is the thing, what's it called? Speeding boat with some people on it. And these aren't normal rebels on the aircraft carrier. These are elite rebels. Beware of jet blasts. I was going to include jets on these for a prop pack, but they were way too small. Sadly, this one doesn't have an interior. This one is probably the most advanced one out of all of them. Oh, it does. Container ship has the most advanced one out of all of them. That's what I was saying. Well, okay. Our next one. Wait, it's USS Essex. Essex? What? I don't get it. Which one is it called? Leave it down in the comments because I need to know. So this is the USS George Bush. And these are US Army dudes. Not rebels. These are Army dudes. This one does have an interior, but it's just pitch black. I'll show you. See? Pitch black. Nothing special. The container ship definitely has the best out of all of them, even though it's the smallest of these three ginormous ships. Stuff. What's this? I don't know, but that's weird. It looks like it's from that Star Destroyer map. Real well. Let me check again. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this short mod review. Sorry I couldn't drive any of the ships. I mean boats. I'm getting this confused with the Starship pack that I also uploaded. So, this is creepy. Bye. Enjoy the rest of the